Blackwell hosting Veribest tonight. First quarter, no score here. Brandon Brinkman for Blackwell. He's looking for somebody. Who I got? Finds Cameron Calderon, and Calderon is able to turn that into six. And the Hornets go up. First score of the game. Same quarter, Veribest Hayden Barnes dropping back the pass, and he is going to find Bo Dunn in the end zone for the touchdown. Great catch to tie it up at six. Blackwell, however, would have the last laugh, defeating Veribest 67-22.